Hey guys, it's Love AGs Forever, and I am finally doing my Q&A video, which I asked questions for like 3 months ago. Also, I'm not going to mention any names in this because just for privacy and safety reasons. Anyways, so the first question is, if you could have $100 worth of AG stuff, what would you buy? And knowing me, I'd probably just buy a bunch of books, like the Doll Star book and the Doll at Work book, because I love to read. The next question is, what clay food item has been the most fun to make? So I actually chose four different things. One of them is this pizza. I also forgot, I love making hamburgers too. Yeah, I've made a lot. I also loved making this little roast chicken and this little cookie, and I actually made five. The next question is, what is your favorite Rainbow Loom bracelet to make? So I actually have two of these, so let me just show them. So my favorite would have to be these two bracelets. This one is called the Candy Twist, and I don't know, I just really love this one. I like making all the little twists in it. And also the Sailor's Pinstripe, and I did mess up on the inside. And this does use a lot of rubber bands, so this would have to be my top favorite, but this would have to be my second favorite. The next question is, who is your favorite doll that you don't have? Mine would have to be McKenna. I don't know, I just really love her hair, and she looks super duper pretty. And I also love her story, and I have her movie, which I absolutely love so, so much. And I'm really sad that she's retired, because she was such a pretty doll, I think. The next question is, do you have any extracurricular activities? Since school is over, not currently, I don't, especially since we're moving, I don't have any extracurricular activities, but I did take a swing dance class and a photography class, and also I took singing lessons for a while. The next question is, what is your favorite video to make, such as like AGSMs, AGMVs, American Girl photo shoots? I would have to say either photo shoots or stop motions. The next question is, what is your favorite thing about AGTube? Mine would have to be just all of the friends that you make. I think it's just a really nice little community just to find friends that are your own age who love dolls and have the same interests as you do. The next question is, do you like Isabelle? This was a hard question for me to answer because I think she's really pretty and I think she would look great in the My American Girl collection, because they don't have a blonde American Girl doll with green eyes that doesn't have bangs, I think. And I just think she's really pretty. I'm not really crazy about her story though, because it just doesn't seem that interesting and again, like unique. Like she doesn't seem like a very unique doll, but again, I think she'd fit perfectly in the My American Girl collection. The next question is, what is your horoscope? And I am a Leo because I'm born in August. The next question is, when did you get your first doll? I got my first doll, who was Katie or Girl of Today number 2, on Christmas Eve 2005 when I was 5 years old. Oh, and she was from my grandma.
The next question is, do the people at your school know about your dolls in AGTube? If so, how did they react? I had my 8th grade graduation on May 31st, and we had to make a presentation board basically about whatever we wanted. I did it about like my hobbies, family, friends, pets, you know, just the normal stuff. And I actually put dolls on there, and we did a practice before, so the people in my graduating class already knew about it, and my teachers had already known about it before because I brought dolls to meetings before. But they didn't say anything about it at the graduation. At the graduation practice, they just acted like everything was normal. And then the next day at the graduation ceremony, I announced it to all of the parents and friends, to all of the graduates. And after the graduation, my friends at school actually asked me, so how's your username spelled? Does it mean like I love American Girl dolls? And I said yes, and she thought it was really cool. So that was really nice.
The next question is, do you like Pleasant Company more or AG? This depends. I like the looks of AG dolls better, but I like the items that Pleasant Company had, like the accessories that Pleasant Company had, more than American Girl items. The next question is favorite doll, and I'm going to answer favorite doll that I do have because I already answered favorite doll that I don't have. So my favorite doll that I do have would have to be either Mary Grace, because I love her face mold and her hair is so, 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 so pretty. And I also really love Rebecca. I just think she's a gorgeous doll and I love her story so much. The next question is least favorite doll, and I'm not going to include my AGs in this because there's just too many of them. My least favorite doll would probably have to be Isabelle. The next question is, are you planning on doing any kind of series? Maybe like next summer for a summer series, because I'm going to be too busy moving this summer. The last question is, are you planning on getting any more dolls? If so, which ones? And I have to say no. I mean, I'm thinking of getting Samantha, but I'm not quite sure on that. I'll have to see her for myself. So yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And also please subscribe to my best friend, Tian Lin, or Morgan, so she can get to 200 subscribers. Also, if you didn't know, the official date that we are moving is June 29th, or like the day afterwards, because we already reserved a truck for the 29th of this month. There's a spider on this bag. I don't like spiders.